All right, last week it was cupcakes. This week, food that's a little more savory at Canterbury Park.
Talking about the Beer, Burger, and Bacon Festival, and joining us now is VP of Marketing John Gruen, along with Stephanie Jones. She's the Assistant GM of Burger Jones in Burnsville. John, let's start with you.
Yes.
Canterbury's always got something going on the weekends in the summer. What's the deal with this event?
Yes, we do. So we've always had a Beer Fest event. This year we decided to pair it with bacon and burgers for a big day. Plus we have live music from the Bodines later in the day. Guests who are coming out can sample burgers and bacon, watch the Bodines. If you want the beer, it's a little extra charge, but 200 beers, 50 plus beer vendors. So
Is there racing this weekend?
There is live racing. So live racing 12:45.
So lots of entertainment out there.
Lots going on.
And some savory burgers too. Tell us about what you'll be making out there.
Absolutely. We're going to be making our Bacogasm has bacon mayo, pepper jack cheese, a bacon marmalade, jalapeno bacon, and crispy red onions.
Ooh, that sounds good. And so that's a sample of what people can get out there today.
Absolutely, yep.
And you're cooking something up over here, too. I smell it and I'm hearing it a little bit.
Yep, we just started with our fresh ground beef and getting a nice good sear on it, like we like to do at Burger Jones, with good little crust. And we look forward to doing it out at Canterbury today.
Burger Jones was among the first to sort of kick off the burger craze here in the Twin Cities, I would say. I mean, I remember going 6 or 7 years ago to the one uptown.
Yep.
What have you guys done since then to sort of innovate and stay on the cutting edge?
Sure. We have now 38 craft beers on tap. We are super innovative with our craft cocktails. We're always changing, always having fresh local beers on tap. And we always do an iconic burger of the month and an iconic shake of the month. So something new every month.
What's this month's?
This month is the Caprese burger.
Ooh, I like that sound of that.
Super tasty.
But people can sink their teeth into delicious burgers out there from Burger Jones and, I guess, from a lot of other places,
too. We have 15 vendors. One thing I'm looking forward to is bacon-wrapped bacon stuffed with bacon from Eric the Red. I don't know what that means, but it sounds incredible.
And the bacon is new this year.
Yes.
We added the bacon.
Yes, we added the bacon. It's very popular right now, and looking forward to sample it throughout the day.
So the bacon... Sorry, the Beer, Burger, and Bacon Festival, not necessarily in order of importance, of course.
Right.
Plus the Bodines.
Plus the Bodines, so there's the fourth B. That's today from 2:30 until 6:30 at Canterbury Park. Tickets to see racing, live music, and get beer samples, and have access to burger and bacon samples are $45.
All right, thanks so much for joining us.